Hey guys, Dabot, Tadpole again. I just want to touch base with you. Come to find out, all these rocks light up around here. All the rocks that are around the lighthouse, they all got art on them. Just stand around and let the sun light them up. Notice the music note and that square wind thing that's straight ahead. There's art on every single one of these rocks. So I hope you guys are coming over here and checking them out and helping me figure this out. I wonder if you got to do something with the space docker horn at that lighthouse house. That's why the music note's there. Notice the shadows on the dirt parts of the mountain too. They actually make faces. Skulls and... I don't know if I'm actually sitting at the right location. I just know that I'm sitting on some rocks that all the rocks light up when I go around. It's a pretty sunny day right now. Check out the art on the rocks that I was showing you guys the other day. It's all lit up right now. There's some faces off in the distance here. And those yellowish tinge rocks, sandy looking ones. Do you notice the bearded face on that rack in front of me? Really hope you guys are coming to check out these rocks. I hope that you guys are able to tell that there's definitely some illustrations on these things. I'm not sure how to really read it yet, or how, like, where I'm supposed to stand to see it all. It seems like every time I stand on a different rock, there's a different way of seeing these pictures, and it changes to a different shapes.